6 signal problem switching, but there's no SIM card inside, so the phone is keep switching. Usually it's a network IC or baseband problem, huh? So iPhone 6, we check 32 GB, Malaysia, serial number HXR6. So the email number is 6679.
Okay, just ready, read the go.
So how do we know it's baseband problem? We press here, press calling *#06#. If nothing appear, it means this iPhone, the baseband is failed, not working, totally not working. So Wi-Fi is working, only the baseband. Baseband is the one control the network. Oh, let's try another one. So okay, usually so iPhone, let's hear *#0. So there's an email come up. If no email, that means baseband is not working. Baseband problem.
Okay. Baseband IC 是 iPhone 6 的版圖，跟住 Baseband IC 呢就是現在我 zoom in 緊呢大大粒呢個，我哋叫做 UBBRF 呢個 IC， 佢係控制嗰啲 email 啊 network control 嘅嘢嘅。咁樣最興嘅咧就係呢兩個腳，佢係經常會斷嘅，就算外表唔斷咧，咁樣都係要飛線嘅。都是要做 jumper 的，就是因为这两只东西断呢，它就会造成这个这样的问题，是一个通病来的。由于这个 design 的问题，所以当客仔跌机很重要的时候呢，这两个位置是经常 internal 断的，入面断，所以外表没事都是要飞线，跟着才可以种回下去的 IC， 个问题可以永远解决。
iPhone 6 repair baseband done. It's already done, so star hash 0 hash 96679. Okay. Let's see.
Okay, and cracks open sampai pukul 9 malam lah. Lepas pukul 9 kita close crack. So kita kerja sama. Now sampai pukul 9 kita akan close crack. Okay, so thank you.
So Malaysia phone HXR67 number. The IMEI is 96679. So no more searching. Good. Let's try a SIM card. Okay.